Alright. Friday we were harvesting and then the rain came yesterday. Today is Sunday. And we didn't get to blow the combine out, so we're gonna blow it out. Needs fuel. We're gonna fuel it up too. So we're gonna unlock. Open up. I didn't bring the clip for the GoPro, so I'm gonna have to try and hold it, or maybe you guys can sit on the seat. There you go. New view of the world. Oh, my feeder house is tilted. Really? Huh. Guess I never changed it. Not actually flashing, it's just because it's the camera recording that it doesn't actually flash.
With my backup camera,
I got one for the grain tank too. I don't know why it does that. It does it every so. It does it every time nowadays. She dirty in there. She dirty. Muddy. You're on a hill, it's gonna pull back no matter what. I guess we'll start the truck up or nah, it's got the blower on the back, so. Washing. Just washing the windows, that's all I'm doing. Apparently he is washing the side panels. Might as well have just left it out in the rain at that point. Windows are clean. Now I can't see out of them. Can't see out of them anymore. Oh, hey, there's the dog. All right. What? Didn't expect that to be washing it. Dad. All right. Fueling. It was 3 cells or 4 cells, whatever, left, so it was really low. It would barely last a trip down the road and getting just a field open, probably. So, I already checked the oil, so just I gotta check that, but the feeder house isn't on the ground, so that'll be after I finish fueling. I'm not gonna put a full tank because otherwise it's gonna hop up and down the road and we don't like that. It wears the tires fast. So. Got the header here. Let's hook up. Back up. All right. Sounds like lambs are crying here. All right, I'm gonna go on for the extensions.